Hello, my name is Alteide Delgado. I am the founder and director of Women Photographers International Archive, WOFA. Our mission is to highlight and document the contributions of women and those identified as women or non-binary in photography. That's so important for me, going to the beginning of the history, but also creating that theoretical discussion about what is happening with women and photography today. What is important to continue speaking about women? What does it mean to be a photographer today? That's some questions that I have and I want to share with people. Our idea is to make a change. I mean, we are here pushing for a paradigm shift in the history of photography, but also in our society. So I think that this is our small contribution in a certain way to that path.